Welcome to Brain Food, the only show where your prize is an increased chance of having a heart attack. Today I am with...
My name is Eddie Ouimet. I am a business administration major, and I am a criminal justice minor.
All right. So, how this is going to work is that I'm going to ask you five questions. They're going to be multiple choice. Each one is going to be based around a certain food type. In this case, it's going to be dinner food. If you get three of those questions right, then you will win a free meal. However, if you get five of them right, you'll be entered into the bonus round. And in the bonus round, it is a free-form question, meaning there are no choices and you have to answer it by yourself. And if you get the bonus question right, you win a second meal item. So, you got all that?
Sounds good.
Excellent. And let's begin.
All right.
First question. What is the main meal in a Thanksgiving dinner?
Turkey.
Yep, that is correct. Up next, what is the most controversial pizza topping?
Pineapples.
All right, correct. What is a cooked squid dish typically called?
Calamari.
Correct. And fourth question, what pasta is shaped in a flat noodle?
Fettuccine.
That is correct. And final fifth question, what part of a cow is a T-bone steak from?
The sirloin.
Oh, sorry about that.
Short loin.
Oh, you meant short loin?
Yep.
Are you sure?
Yes.
All right, I'll count it.
All right.
All right, and now you're up for the final bonus question. In Ratatouille, Colette refers to Ratatouille at the end of the film as...
Ooh.
This is at the end of the film. Remy has to prepare a dish for the critic, and he chooses ratatouille, and Colette describes it as...
Just like his mother made it?
Is that your final guess?
Yes.
All right. Unfortunately, no. It is a peasant dish. She describes it as a peasant dish. So unfortunately, you did not get the bonus answer correct, but you did get five, which is very good, and that means you get a free meal here at the pub.
Sounds awesome.
So,
thank you.
What would you like it to be?
Go with a hamburger.
A hamburger?
Sounds good.
Just a traditional hamburger, nothing special.
Cheeseburger.
Cheeseburger?
Yep.
All right. You have officially won a cheeseburger here at the pub.
Sounds good. Thank you.